take, for example, my last job. Paid relatively well, but I didn't necessarily enjoy it. FileMaker, just the industry in general, is super fun to work in. And if you do it right, and it's not too hard to figure out, the pay can be quite outstanding as well. So there's really no downside. This is something I could see myself doing for a really long time.